Time for your physical.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
I think Peacock might be dead. My stick is kind of slipping out of my hands. In the middle of that combo. I just kept the same size. Oh, whoops. I forget which hair ball is which. I tried to do the vertical. Not vertical, horizontal. Not the downward. Man, I did so much damage. That all one combo. I don't know what this character does. I don't know what I should look out for, is the thing. Oh, that was a cross up. That was not a burst fate, despite how it looked. I had the gold burst. If you burst against a projectile, I'll see. I'll learn what Umbrella does one day. But probably not today. Unless I play this guy enough. I don't see he has an instant overhead. That's about it. I should be able to kill with one bar. But just in case I'm gonna DHC. Oh, so she can do that? Learning all kinds of things right now. And it is max under. I guess it was all one chain. Oh, it's an eyeball. Am I dead? It's the virus. Damn, that does so much damage. Why did I do so much? Oh, I can't revive her. If I get eaten, I can't revive her. Why is this character so small? Damn, I do not know how to fight Umbrella. He's doing shit. Peacock I can deal with. Umbrella, I have no idea what she's doing.
This may sting.
He's spitting eyeballs at me. There's bubbles on the screen. It's like there's so much going on. I think I did jump like it. Got it. Uh-oh. I'm going above that. Probably DHC. That'd be the smart thing to do. I don't even know what your tag looks like until now. I've never seen anyone use umbrella tag. Oh, sit there. I've been playing Plusara a little bit. I should expect an air throw. Because in that game, people air throw air dashes all the time. It's like the same exact situation. Of course, in this game, it's a lot easier to attack. Oh shit, that crossed up somehow. Oh shit. Uh oh. That beat an air throw. Oh shit, why am I over there? I don't care. Oof. Oh, that's great. Has a fireball. I gotta remember to tiger knee the fireball, or else I get a DP when I dash. The same with Philia. Although usually you're not gonna do like dash forward fireball with Philia. That doesn't really matter.
Sorry, I'm out of lollipops.
Should I stand there and kick super hard? Kinda. I don't think this doesn't have much damage. I'm gonna kill him, okay. That will though. Oh shit! What was that? Nice, he messed it up. Oh fuck! And it's gonna chip anyway. Oh! You almost got that. I can't remember if Annie has a level 2. Although in that situation, we didn't really help that much. Then Tire Kick kinda works. So I'm gonna try it again. See what happens.
This battle is all in the mind.
Let's rock!
Oh, whoops! I did not mean to do that. That's supposed to be jump fire kick. Yeah, heavy punch. I don't know what to do here. I still don't know how much her sand high kick does. I think it's a low. I'm not really sure. That overhead is so fast. I should just be blocking hide. It's a scary day, I guess. My bubbles are gone. Oh shit! The fake cross up. The real cross up, oh shit.
We'll be right back after
if Umbrella's on the screen, I am getting hit. Guaranteed.
Let's have another!
Break a leg out there!
Oh, man, he's in the way! What a confirm. I just did it. I didn't actually confirm anything. Oh, that's my Annie. I have that kill. Nice. Alright. Finally got around. As long as I can kill Umbrella, I can win the game.
Let's get a round of applause for our
Umbrella is really a problem because I have no idea what this character does still. I didn't really watch too much Skullgirls either since Umbrella came out. So even from just like a spectator standpoint, I have no idea what that means. I tried blocking that cross up there on the same side. I didn't think he knows the side that I was on. Is the item still there? No.
I love you, Hungern.
What did I do? I know some of the taunts like do something. I forgot what all the taunts in my character are. They're like complicated inputs. I think for like Battle and Failure, it's not that important. I don't think that super has hit stop, does it? Ah, fuck my hand, dude, it didn't work.
So it's a draw. Fix it in post. Now that's real Soviet damage! Let's have another!
This may sting a bit.
Nobody blink.
Let me try something. Oh! No, it's any DP that would work. We can build a meter? Oh, at the same time. I say it though. I hate that. I blocked the cross off, and then the item drop pushes me, like, on the other side. That's a double cross off. That staggers? Whoa. I had a stagger.
Now you're playing with power. Just one more.
You're the best Avian's got.
Huh. Let's do this in one take.
Bye! And my meaty. Oh, I think so. I feel like I should just bypass most of the time. Oh. This is smashing, bro. I was wondering, can Peek have BHC after that? I feel like she can. I've never seen anyone actually do that, though.
Now that's real Soviet damage! Let's have another! Gentlemen and ladies, it's
I hate how the item stays in front. They can't see what's happening. It's really annoying. Damn, he almost got that. I hate that red bombs on the red stage is the worst. And they're playing multi-blow. And someone picks the red stage and they're playing like Wark or something. Oh, shit. She can reflect projectiles? Uh-oh. I think I could've snapped after that, DP with Annie. Probably should've done that. Oh, whoops. I think a lot of air dashes into nothing with Annie, I don't really know why. I swear I'm pushing the button. Let's get like empty air.
Now you're the cutest infected. Player 2 wins!
Are the game crash? Oh, that was it.